My name is Nova, and I'm an AWS developer at a tech company in Japan. I work part-time and remotely from a small district in East Java, Indonesia. My background is in physics, and after completing my master's degree in 2019, I aim for an academic career but had to rethink my option. After graduation, I saw there was a very high demand for cloud talent and underwent training in cloud computing through AWS Educate. AWS Educate was my very first introduction to the cloud. It provides practical hands-on lab on the AWS management console and theoretical cloud basics in language that's easy for beginners to understand. I didn't know anything about the cloud before. AWS Educate opened my eyes to the possibility of a cloud career, something I never considered before. Because of AWS Educate, I had the opportunity to work on real-world projects and gain hands-on experience with AWS services, which was instrumental in building my practical skills. From that point, I was inspired to learn more about cloud computing. I achieved 2 AWS certifications, which has boosted my confidence. I was able to secure a remote part-time technical job, and now I can spend more time with my family and better balance life as a working mom.